They're jealous. They're envious. Insecure. They're threatened by the idea that you're coming up. It's the way it is. I don't remember the last time I lost. I don't like you. I don't fuck with you. And guess what? I actually don't care what you say about me. I know who I am. I know what my intentions are. I know my heart. You have nothing going on in your life, so you focused on my life. I've worked my ass off to have it, and you can keep all your little slick-ass comments to yourself. Because guess what? I don't remember the last time I lost sleep over a hater. And they'd make comments. Who are you? Huh? People are talking behind your back because you left them a long time ago. Never, ever allow anybody to make you feel bad about being so blessed when you work your ass off. I respect any motherfucker that wakes up every day and work their ass off to live their life and lifestyle.